My, oh, wait, should song. And then. Where we used to be.
What don't you like about it?
I don't like.
They got divorced. But,
I fucked this bottle, and she just bleached her asshole.
OMG. I'm feeling so excited.
Okay, I'm not proceeding to the route right now. Shut up. Morning. Today we're going to Montauk. So now this is gonna be like a yearly thing with the girls. Except this time, Emma's gonna be there. I mean, Emma's not gonna be there. Katie will be there. Because last year Katie came and then had to leave because of work. I'm gonna get Ange, and instead of just driving straight to Montauk, we're gonna go through the North Fork because Long Island splits. Okay. I'm trying to see if this makes sense. I live like over here. Instead of driving straight to Montauk, I'm gonna go this way through the North Fork, through Southold, because my grandma used to have a house out in Southold. So I wanna kind of visit that, like look at the house, the bagel shop that we used to go to, the yacht club that we used to go to and sail at, and then keep going to Greenport where we would go on the carousel, through that cute little town, and then take a ferry to Shelter Island where my grandpa had a house, and then the ferry from Shelter Island to like Sag Harbor, and then drive to Montauk. So that's the plan. Once I get home Thursday, I need to like do laundry, pack stuff, because then I have Ireland the next day. So we have to leave here by 2. We'll be at the airport at 2. It's international, the flight's at 5, but it's gonna be fun. It's fine. Ireland, also I don't have to pack like crazy clothes, like I'm just gonna be packing basics, so it's fine. We're gonna be hiking, we're gonna be getting dirty, we're gonna, yeah, okay. So I'm kind of glad I'm not going to like freaking Italy, Paris I'll save for January, so stay tuned for that. Fits perfectly. Here we go. Hex bug. In an Indian style with that t-shirt on and my half drunk smile. Guys, I'm feeling it. I'm feeling the nostalgia.
There's the IGA. We would have a 4th of July parade down this street.
And you'd like decorate your tricycle or bike. So, yeah, my tricycle. For 4th of July. Oh, this is so cute.
I'm obsessed. I'm so glad that I'm back here.
I'm nostalgic too.
Trip down memory lane. Here's the Grateful Deli. It was down that way.
Is it this one?
Oh my god, is it? I swear it was this one. It was this one. Wait, it looks so damn different.
That's a lemonade.
We literally had a lemonade stand on this corner. Right here. I'm gonna like insert pictures. Because we had the lemonade stand right here. And Christopher and Jonas would take all the money. And Sophia and I would get nothing. And then we would run through Betty's yard to get to the Passante's house.
Do they still live here?
No.
Wow, it's 6-year-old Bryn.
Flag.
We look like fucking psychopaths right now, but it's...
I wonder if the deck, because we built the deck back there too. Oh my gosh, the nostalgia.
Bryn.
See, it's really tiny though.
It's so cute though. I look so stupid.
I don't want to be like so stalkerish, but I want to go back home.
No one's going to be there. This is the old summer house, and I remember that house always being red. This looks different. I feel like we didn't always have these here either. Wait, but like I need to find these like pictures of me like as a baby. Bro, I don't even think you could see anything. No. I'll insert pictures. But yeah, this used to be paved. And it used to like be paved all the way up to there. But the backyard is big. I don't think, they still have an outdoor shower too. I want to see if the patio is there, but that would be so stalkerish. Oh, it looks different though than when we, wait, this is crazy. Now I feel like it looks so small compared to what it used to be. And the beach is just straight down that way.
Wait, right down here?
Yeah, there just like go. A little ways away. Yeah, we could like drive down to the beach. Yeah, some of these houses I really don't remember, but I totally remember Jude's house. They had like chickens. I hope he does find my video. Jude, if you're watching this, I think they used to have chickens and I got hit in the head with a golf club over there because I stepped behind Jude when he was swinging. And then the ambulance came here and then I went to the hospital and then I got stitches on my head up here. And then he picked me up from the hospital with like a balloon and a little gift. It was really freaking cute, but. See, the rest of these houses I do not remember at all because they were kind of irrelevant to Little Bryn, but yeah, I liked going to this beach because it had a seesaw and like that thing where you like run around. It's like kind of a merry-go-round type of thing. But there's another little beach down here that we would like walk to or drive to. Oh, and Jawil, I swear they used to live in that house. Jawil. I have pictures of him and I think his little baby. So cute.
Jawil had a baby?
No. There's Jawil and his little baby. I think his name was Diego.
So Jawil did have a baby?
Well, yeah, not him personally.
No shit. The boy didn't.
It was this dead end beach. And we would walk down this little path.
Here we go.
Which we're about to walk down right now because we need to know what it looks like. This is where we would go. That's where all those little pictures are from. Okay, memory for this little spot on the beach. Someone had a boat. I don't remember who it was. Everyone was on the boat and I was on land and I wanted a popsicle. My brother had a pocket knife, so I used the pocket knife to cut open the, like, you know, those little popsicle sleeves and I sliced my thumb. And the pictures are on these steps over here. OMG. Wait, this is so freaking cute. I'm obsessed. It is so like chill here.
We would go mini golfing there with ice cream. I have no idea what it's called. Oh, the memories.
There's like a cute little deli down like one of these streets. I don't remember where it is though.
At the light.
I don't know if you want to like walk through Greenport or like go on the ferry. I don't really care. Okay, now we're in Greenport and we're just walking around, enjoying life. And then we're gonna head on to the ferry to Shelter Island and then
Montauk.
I might just get a drink and then go to the bathroom somewhere. That's the carousel that I would go in or ride on. I have pictures of me with my baby doll in there. I think I have pictures of Millie. We went to like an ice cream shop around here. I don't know which one, but. And there also was a little shop that I would go to and get press-on sticker earrings. I don't know where it is, but it's in Greenport. I know that for sure. Oh, see, there's Rolf's over there.
Okay, so we're on the ferry. It hasn't started yet, but we're gonna go to Shelter Island. And that's where my grandpa had a house. So we're just hitting all the spots today on our way to Montauk. So that'll be our next little spot. This guy's totally staring at me on the other ferry.
But yeah, we got front row views. We're about to have a picnic and munch, and we're just living our life. Shelter Island is literally like right there. I just don't know where the ferry goes to there. So it literally will be like 5-10 minutes. It's not that long at all. I think it was this one.
Gorgeous.
I think that was his house. Oh, excuse me.
Was his house a summer house or all year?
Like summer. Because in the winter my grandma and he would be in Florida. Okay, now we're at the end of the ferry.
And just like that, we did two ferries.
Yeah, yeah. A bunch of stops, nostalgia. And now,
that sandwich is so fucking good.
40 minutes? Come on, talk, baby.
Yeah, babe.
Let's go.
At the light, turn left onto Main Street.
Louis Vuitton. Me and Em. Emma. Highway Desperado.
Montauk Highway reaction video.
I need to go faster, these people.
I know, I'm trying to like get distance so I can like, you know, speed.
Oh yeah. Oh, thank you.
The lips.
Ready to fill this up. She said to leave it open halfway. She likes the fresh air.
I don't know why you like this. I'm trying to something.
Wait. Little candy mukbang. Little lobster.
Mmm. I like the gummy bears. They're sweet. Ooh. Nuh-uh.
We're both ready for the candy. Okay, little update. Katie and I went in a pool from a different hotel and showered. We went to the candy shop. I bought a shirt that y'all saw me try on, which was really cute. And then we just called in an order for food. So we're gonna go to the restaurant, just get some things. And then go pick up the food and probably eat on the beach. So I just need to get my hoodie because IGA is gonna be cold. Southwest.
Is that our Caesar salad?
Shut the fuck up. Katie said no tomato or beans. Yeah. Or give it to Meg.
Do you have any other ones?
Yeah. Oh yeah. The right way. So I fall in love just a little, little bit every day with someone.
This just isn't the salad I would order.
Oh, that's
like
a garden salad.
Yeah.
For the name, I was like, oh, I'm picking up for Brandon, and they're like, Corinne? And I'm like, sure. So they couldn't hear our shit.
Is that ranch on the side? Oh, they didn't even get
the ranch.
Bro. Yeah, I just didn't want to hear it.
Yeah. Yeah, I literally wouldn't know that.
Because honestly, everything's a little bit. Everything's a little bad.
The point. Get some ice cream from Sunday Funday. She's staying for us.
I kind of feel bad.
Come on now,
grown man's. I mean, she's there. I think the one too.
Like, I'm sorry if someone called me at 8:45 when I was.